Hello everyone, thanks for tuning in. Today I thought I'd share with you my Little Mermaid collection of Vinylmations. This series was released as 12 figures, 11 regular figures, and one chaser. I believe I have the chaser somewhere, but I wasn't able to find it. So I'm just going to share the characters with you that I am able to find. These were done very well. The person who designed these did a great job. As you can see, this is Scuttle. It's one of my favorite animated movies ever of Disney. Very detailed. Some of the sets were just, let's do, let's see, the bottom is Sebastian. There's lots of details on this one. Bubbles. You can see through the ears since he's crab just floating around. There's his little legs in the bottom of the ocean and bubbles. And we'll look at the maid next. She has little clouds in the background. Not even sure what her name was. It is Carlotta, I guess. I'm not 100% certain how to pronounce that, but there's that. And there's the old gentleman with a very long face. I don't know why he has such a long face. Grimsby? I should know the names of these characters. I've watched it enough times. Grimsby. Here is a shark. Very cool. Very detailed. There's a... He's like, oh crap, they're gonna eat me. Don't eat me. Here is... the bottom. There's a glut. Is that like gluttony if he's overindulgent? Don't eat the humans. All right, here's the dog with his saliva flying everywhere. And the cool thing is they used the paw hands on these. There was several lines of animal. I think they had a whole line of dogs and a whole line of cats, if I remember correctly. I will share those in the future. It's hard for me to keep track. They had so many of these sets. It's crazy. But here you can see them during the lightning storm and the rain. And Max is the bottom. Like I said, these are very nicely detailed. I love the paws. And then here's the hot heart throb of Ariel. You can see it very cool. They put the scene where they're about ready to kiss. And on the back is wavy hair. There's the bottom, Prince Eric. And let's see, next, one of my favorite characters, Flounder. Love how they put the castle. I guess every prince and princess have a castle in most of the Disney movies. And this is one of the great scenes with the sunset. And he's just kind of floating through the water. All the base part is water and see-through for the most part. Kind of hard to see the dark blue there. And there's his little fin. This is really great. I enjoyed when they start putting attachments to things instead of just painting on them. Made them more interesting. But that's one of my favorite characters. And here's Ariel's dad with his "I'm gonna destroy all your shit because you didn't behave" stick that he shoots everything with. Great figure, great design. Love the crown. There's his little fin tail on the back, like he's swimming away. And there's the bottom, King Triton. Very cool. It's hard to keep this thing straight. It always seems to want to bend. It's kind of rubber. Doesn't always stay the right way. And the main character, Ariel. I'm not sure. I think that's a scuff mark. I don't think that's supposed to be there. I will have to check. You can get a lot of these for a decent price now. You can buy the entire set. On eBay, sometimes including the chaser, What's the chaser actually is, it would be another one of my favorite villains. It would be Ursula's little electric eels as the chaser. If I can find that another time, I will share that with you. Love how they did her design with her hair. Looks great. And then there's one of her little octopus legs with the bubbles, earrings. Great figure. These were one of my favorite ones. And like I said, if you're interested in these, you definitely can still find them. Plenty of them on eBay. Eventually, I'm going to have all my Funimations on display. In the future, I just have too many to put out right now. So until I get a better location for my collection, I kind of just have most of them stored away. But I thought I'd share some with you. I know they're an older thing, and so people aren't into them as much. Although with the new release of the 50th anniversary, I think more people might get back into Funimations. Many people probably new to it won't even realize that there's, you know, they've been around for quite some time now. So I hope you enjoyed those. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments or let me know what you think of them. Like I said, this is one of the better sets, I think, anyways. They're very, very great attention to detail. So for now, peace out. Hope you have a great day, and I will see you again soon. Bye.